got a hunch.
Drink it.
No, 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 Tyler, don't.
He doesn't feed, he'll die anyway, love.
There we go.
I want you to look around. There's your pretty little girlfriend, Caroline.
I need you to help me do something about that.
Can't you just leave me out of it? I lost my friends, my girlfriend.
Right, your girlfriend. About her, I need you to bite her.
What? What the hell is wrong with you? I'm not hurting Caroline.
All right.
Did you just bite me?
Oh my God.
Here to help, Matt. My blood will heal her. Please ask the sheriff to invite me inside.
I know how this game works. You want something in return.
Just your support.
Come in.
Are you going to kill me?
On your birthday? You really think that low of me?
Yes. I'm dying.
I could let you die if that's what you want.
I don't want to die. But tonight's a decade, darling. We have to go.
I'm not going to any dance.
Caroline will be there.
Caroline's in there. Don't you have a thing for her? Or...
It can't just be the sire bond. What is it? Compulsion? Manipulation? What is it you say to her?
I think that this has something to do with a certain blonde vampire.
Good evening. One dance.
Onto more mannered subjects then, like how ravishing you look in that dress. You're quite the dancer.
I'm leaving town tomorrow. I'd invite you to come with me, but we both know you're not ready to accept my offer.
I happen to be with Mr. Falls.
I know.
Perhaps one day, in a year, or even in a century.
Caroline!
Are you serious?
Don't be angry, love.
How can I quit myself?
You and your expensive jewelry and your romantic drawings can leave me alone.
Take a chance, Caroline. Talk to me. Come on, get to know me.
Fine.
I fancy you. That's what I want to believe.
Yes.
Why? You're beautiful. You're strong. You're full of light. I enjoy you.
So what do you want to talk about?
I want to talk about you. Your hopes, your dreams, everything you want in life.
I'm too smart to be seduced by you.
Well, that's why I like you.
Just know that if Tyler was still sire to me, he never would have hurt you. I wouldn't have let him.
There is a part of me that is human.
How could you possibly think that?
Because I've seen it. And anybody capable of love is capable of being sane.
We all want the cure.
Do we? Prefer who you are now to the girl you once were. You like being strong, ageless, fearless, with a sane.